A Japanese restaurant chain opened two barbecue stores in the Tokyo area on Monday, introducing server robots to help prevent the spread of the novel coronavirus. The Watami Group has specialized in Japanese-style dining and drinking facilities. But the company announced that it plans to turn about 120 of its 300 outlets to barbecue restaurants. By reducing the number of suppliers, Watami aims to secure revenue which has fallen due to the pandemic.